I seem to feel a spirit deep inside of me, preciously.